I may be late, but I'm still here. So, the reason why I've started this late was because I had to take an exam for college. So I did that, got that out of the way so I don't have to think about it. But yeah. Go ahead and stream. Play some ho-hos. It'll be fun. Who are you and why is this in my recommended? Well, you might have an interest for JoJo. You might have an interest for fighting games. Well, this is a JoJo fighting game. And I'm going to be playing games against other people. So I just... yeah. Oh yeah, and I've also got a killer background music. Let me just... get it real quick. JoJo Mugen combo exhibition. Man, you remember that stream I did back when I was on Twitch where I just played against the Mugen AI? That shit was fucking hysterical. And I can't... Why isn't it working? Restart Fightcade. You can look at the Twitch clips and you'll see you'll see it in the Twitch clips because the stream doesn't, it's not archived. I'm on the left side. I'm gonna lose against BB Double because BB Double's actually good. Alan, were you gonna fight yourself but in cute shorts again? Probably never. I don't like fighting myself. It's not what I wanted. It's Waifu Power Man. I fought him like 6 months ago and thought he was really good. I don't know, dude. Oh!
Make your mind fly.
That didn't do anything, dude. I came from a video about Midler to see Midler on screen. Well, you're gonna love this, because BB Double is good. What was your Twitch's name again? I don't remember. You can find it on my YouTube channel. Like the little links. Just click one of those. Actually, no, it's not there. Check my Discord. No! That was the wrong move. Make up mind. Should you go back to HFTF? I don't know, dude. Ask yourself that. You thought Half Doll is unbeatable? Oh wow, he did the overhead. Yeah, I knew you were gonna roll. Make a mind. Did you see that? That was iframes, dude. Ow, I'm gonna lose this. Yeah, I knew it. Let's pick a better character.
Make a wide fight.
What the fuck was that? I didn't want to do that. Okay. I'm gonna lose. Yeah, that's what I thought. Damn. Uh-oh. Oh.
Make up mind. Fine.
Risking IPS? I don't care. Okay, maybe I do care a little bit. Okay, maybe I don't. I'm losing. See this? All right, Fightcade.
Yep.
Fucking make me drop my combo, dude. Is Midler actually fun to fight against? We ran some tests, and it turns out the answer is no. Oh yeah, she's definitely cool. But is she fun to fight against? Jotaro? Beginner? Yes? It is my professional opinion that Jotaro is good for beginner. Is Shadow Dio fun? Yeah. Uh-oh. I don't know how I'm gonna beat this dude. This is fucked. No! Just run up and grab, dude. Uh-oh. Are you kidding? I missed that. No! I don't know how you fight Iggy. It's a matchup I don't know. At least when I'm playing fucking Jotaro. I click accept and nothing happens. Fightcade okay? Like, the hell? I fought this guy yesterday? I don't know. Well, no. It's not even just longer loading times, just it doesn't load at all. It happened yesterday. I'm dead. Wow. Alright. Darren T.O. 01. Thank you for the 2-something. Hope the stream goes well. Argentinian pesos. Just a quick reminder, all donations will go towards me getting a VTuber avatar. So, if you want to see me become an anime girl, go ahead and donate. No, it isn't from Argentina. What? I don't know what SGD is.
Make up mind. Fine.
Oh! Oh, it's Singapore. Singapore dollars. I see what it stands for now. Singapore grand dollars. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. What are you running away for? Excuse me. Dude, is Vanilla Ice fun? Yay, yes. Oh, Conrad Skopnik, thank you for the 1,000 clop. Este stream ha sido invadido por la taza. I don't know what that means. Ooh, that was sick. That was the Bill thing. That was the thing that Bill does. Oh, it's $2. Damn, is it 1,000 of that is $2? Jesus. Paraguay. 12,000 guaranis are $2? $12,000, dude. That's insane. Rubber, dude? Rubber gameplay. Fuck. I like this. Uh-oh, never mind. Not so fun anymore. I love this Oki, dude. No one can escape it. At least... like, it's escapable, but... for some reason, people just do not escape it. Never Oki rubber! What's your favorite color? I like blue. Blue's cool. Fuck! Captain One Night! Que haces con la saliva?
I don't know.
I don't know Spanish, dude. Spacey, thank you for the $10. Don't spend this on commissions. Don't worry, it's going towards a commission for a fucking VTuber avatar. I have a friend called. I'm not reading that, dude. You can't fool me. Oh, I'm dead, dude. Oh, this is Alessi Knows, dude. I played him yesterday. Awesome. I went over him. Is Boingo worse than Marayaya? Japanese players think so. It's I don't know. Alright, Splooge, you tell me. You tell me. Do I play Whole Horse like I'm on crack? Fuck.
Make up mind.
Splooge didn't answer my question, I'm sad. Do I like Out of Touch Thursday? Yeah. It's nice to see you on my timeline, because song's good, and I like Lucky Star. Does Fightcade have kernel access, dude? Mm. though. Not Colonel Axis, dude. Yes, I've done a face reveal. That is true. You just go to Frosty Fostings. You'll see my face there. Doom's gonna... id software's gonna hack into your computer. Despite all the review bombs on Doom Eternal and all the people uninstalling that shit, I'm still happily playing the game. Are you beautiful? What if Whole Horse had a bullet tandem? You mean... Nice try, but I have the better gun. I do hate playing Alessi. Playing as against Alessi. Like, this is the most annoying shit ever. You were wiping. All right. Thanks for letting us know. S-Split on Whole Horse can crash the game. That's true if you use keyboard. But guess who's not using a keyboard? No, you play Whole Horse very vanilla. That's what I thought, Splooging. Marcus told me that I played Whole like I was on crack. And, you know, I... Okay, this isn't who I thought it was. I can't do anything. It's over. This guy has the advantage. John plays Whole like he's trying to defend himself outside of Elenexo. We still can hit those links. That's enough of that shit. Does somebody know what happened to Black Day? I don't know. He just occasionally plays the game? Can you please crack her pelvis? Die. There you go. Yep. Black D? No. Dude. I don't care about winning now. I'm just trying to try to hit those links. Do you have enough money for your VTuber avatar yet? No. I don't even know how much it costs. I have to go check with the guy I'm trying to get the shit from. You ever just find out that sometimes doing one rep in a tandem is more optimal than doing five? In some cases. In like very special cases.
Make up mind. Fine.
Motherfuck. I'm a failure. Did I heard it right? Aleph will be a VTuber? Yes! And if you donate, it'll help. Who'd you play in a game of the same style, but with characters from all parts? I'd play Devo. You're not gonna stop me. Would you say Ice Dio is 6-4 or 7-3? It's 7-3. Well, I'm broke, so here's my emotional donation. Hope this also helps. Thank you. For your emotional donation. I don't know who's saying it's 7... Or, not 7. I don't know who's saying it's... 6-4? That just doesn't seem right. Hello, Retro. Fuck you! I hope it's not playing the replay, because if it is, I'm gonna blast my ears. Is Whole Horse mid-tier, but has the best damage? No. Does Pet Shop have best damage? He might just have like the easiest combo. But... who can output more damage? Kakyoin? This connection is great, by the way. I love it. Here's a one frame for you guys. Nice try! But I have mixbox, engineered to fight. I don't even know what best damage even means. That's kind of hard to define. This is why I don't play Argentinians! This is what it's like playing Trico. He's not dead. He's not dead! Fuck! Flowey the Flower challenged you? No, I declined that shit. No, I declined it again. I clicked accept. You can do 360 easily on Mixbox. Well, it's the same as keyboard, so it's a bit difficult. I didn't get that link. Make up mind. Fine. Goodbye. K-O. Perfect. What's the point if you're asked to reset? You just could pick the same character. The hell? The fuck? Ooh, I just did that combo. How do you feel? Who's it gonna be? Yeah, I knew it. It's gonna be Khan. I'm gonna make that joke 1,000 times. I dropped that like multiple times. Ooh! Did you- Oh my god, he rage quit. No, oh, not again, dude! Fuck! That's not gonna work. Ooh. Like that? Oh, fuck. It's over. I just lost. Me getting grabbed? That just like deleted my 1F. GG, my man. Yeah, keep saying GG between every match. Play Khan in only 5B. Well, it sounds like I'm in for a challenge. Okay, guess not. I wanted to grab him again, that'd been funny as fuck. No! I don't go for the B&B anymore. I just go for the one frame. How often do you get, how do I do it so often? I don't know. because I practiced it? I actually don't know. What's harder, counter every move of your opponent or using that one super... You know what, it might just be like... landing that fucking super. Hello, Ape Iron, or a Pyron. It's a Pyron. I hit both of those, by the way. I hit both of those. Oh, he said that. Okay. Just realized that he said that. Yeah. Awesome. Saying N-word, dude. Awesome. You know, no one used start palette Poneriff.
Make up mind. Fly.
I feel like this guy's shout. It's not. Oh god, you gotta approach me somehow, or else I'm gonna win. I'm so great at Boner. This is a good song. Alan, what's the lore behind the Welch's fruit snack review? Well, I pretty much said it right in the video. It was quarantine time. I didn't have anything else besides a fucking bag of Welch's gummy foods. And I didn't want to go out to McDonald's. What would you say standoff ice is better for? You know what it's better for? Nothing? Or like... I don't know what to tell you. In Japan, they just play for fun. So, like... what they do might not necessarily be optimal. You notice how Khaki doesn't, like, go for shooting star all the time. DM, he doesn't abuse his normals. His stand-on normals.
Hmm.
so I don't know. I don't know if it's actually like optimal or not. JJNA. Son of a bitch. How genuine is your annoyance when you get countered? It's not genuine. At all. What are your thoughts on the Arby's roast beef slider? I've never had it. Shit. Do you like Welch's candy? Yes. Fuck. How good are you at Uno? I don't know. Ooh, 2 1Fs in a row. Let's get it. This Flowey the Flower guy keeps challenging me. Oh my god, it's... What the fuck, dude? What other fighting games do you play besides Heritage? None? It's green rubber. It cannot possibly be Bill. How's it going, Wanker? Wanker? This Flower the Flower guy sounds like an edge alt. No, it isn't. He's from Russia. Oh, fuck, dude. No! It's just Bill, except he's green. Oh, fuck! I gotta get out of here. Shit. No! I'm fucked, dude. I don't know how to play against this. Oh my god, dude. There's no way I'm gonna beat that as Chaka. If you absolutely had to, what fighting game would you play other than Heritage? I'd play Uniclear, Undernight Inbirth, EXE Late, CLR. Fuck, dude, cross up? No! Yeah, okay. What the fuck?
Make a mind.
Mother. I'm getting vortexed. Wow, alright. Fuck!
Make a mind.
Fight. Oh! I think I'm losing this one, dude, guys. Wow, we pulled it off. Do you speak other language? No. Gomena Sai. Pink rubber? This can't be Bill. Fuck. Nice try, Bill. Oh, shit. Bill sent his son in after you? Fuck this guard cancel. Nice try, Bill! What? Purple rubber?
Make a mind. Fight.
Make a mind. Fight. Okay, I wasn't late enough. What the fuck is Bill doing? My son has... I don't even know what happened. That was fucking stupid. I mean, let's be glad it wasn't Roy Shark's son. I would have fucking been dying. I'm a huge fan. Right clicking the window desyncs you. So why did you right click the window? Sorry, my son lost. It's okay, Bill. I'm losing! I'm losing to a Shattered Year because I don't know this matchup. Wow, that hit. Wow, great. Playing Trouble in Terrorist Town, we can play after I eat. Or maybe at night, I don't know. Can you guess the name of this song? 50 points if you do.
combined.
Fight. I'm gonna lose to Shadow Dio. Are you fucking stupid, dude? Hello, Domachi. Are you on PC or phone? I'm on PC. I've never played this shit on the phone, dude. Since when did we get a new JoJo game? It was that Battle Royale game, released only in Japan. There's this guy on Fightcade called Pig Fetus. Interesting. Nice Chaka, thank you. I put zero work into my Chaka. I don't know how to play him. I accepted this challenge and nothing happened. Fucking great. Reopen Fightcade. Who's your least favorite character in the game? It's Kakyoin. Every time I type in game, my controller stops working, and I have to minimize and open the tab to get it to work again. Is there any way to fix this? I don't know. You should go ask someone in the Discord. I don't know any technical stuff. And if I do, it's very limited. Have you tried Red GGPO? Yes, it is incredibly better than Fightcade. Something's happening. What characters do you know how to play? I know how to play Devo, and that's it. I watched your stream! Thank you. Today we're gonna play as Oingo. Someone said so. Incredible guard cancel. Incredible! Ow, that hurt. Nice punish. I'm dead. Say Iggy is a good character. Iggy's fine. That's all I'm gonna say about Iggy. Why are you still playing on Fightcade? Because everyone plays on Fightcade. Only like good players play on RegiGPO, and like nobody's on RegiGPO. Everyone still uses Fightcade because, you know, RegiGPO just isn't popular enough yet. And the UI sucks, by the way. They need to fix it. Music's turned off. I gotta put on some music.
Alright.
want to listen to. Can you... Do you know what this song is? 50 points if you do... Iframes, dude. That was fucking intense. So you can get Palmons in RegiGPO. It's not true Hands of God. The true version is extended to 10 minutes, 13 minutes. You get 25 points. Make up mind. My man is just getting destroyed by the S bullet. God, brutal. How do you do this trajectory with S bullets so fast? I just lay my fingers on the keys and then I just fucking rub them around. That's how I do it. I don't even know who to play as. So you spam. Yes, I spam the directions. It is masterful spamming. What can you say about Alessi? I hate him. Is this a real game from the 90s? Yes. This was released in 99. Why do you hate Leslie? I just fucking hate him, dude. Make up mind.
fly.
What is your favorite kid version? Wang Chung. I'm dying! It's a bit laggy in that. You play like a fucking moron. Damn K-pop stan account. Who would you say is the best starter character? I'd say Polnareff. Okay, Marcus Adams. This time you get a taste of my Dio.
Make up mind. Fly.
Which one? The regular one. Not Black Corner. Hello, Thiago. I'm doing fine. Which character do you think has high skill, high reward? Dio and Devo. That's why you don't do spear, bro! Is this game more neutral based or combo based? It is neutral based. Very neutral based. Combos are just a bonus. Have against Celestia. Just fucking hate him, dude! Marcus isn't blocking. No, I'm dead! I made a mistake. Sayonara. Is Pet Shop banned? Banned in tournaments. Whole Horse banned? No, not banned in tournaments. Thank you. You play stretched? No. Your opinion on part 6, I don't have one. Do you want to ban Alessi? Yes, ban him. Confirm of the day. Marcus, you're respecting this too much. Also, stop playing my color. What's your favorite game? Doom Eternal. Unfortunately, it doesn't have a deathmatch, so it's really sad. Taste this cocoa dog. A nice cross up. Why pet shop ban? Because hard, too OP. Just like Kakyoin, but Kakyoin isn't banned because he takes skill. No, Marcus. You're not landing that. Hello! Welcome to... Oh. Guess, we're not doing that. Use Alessi, please. Fuck no. Yeah. Don't push him, boys. Force him to play Lessie, and he may not become a VTuber anime girl. Well, there is a way around that. Or me. If you want to see me become a VTuber anime girl, all you need to do is donate. I don't know how much it costs. I'm assuming it's like 200 to 300 to commission one of those. Just imagine what it'd be like. You're browsing YouTube, and then all of a sudden you see this YouTube stream. It's just titled "Anime Girl Plays JoJo." And then you click on it. It's a fucking VTuber. Oh my god, this meter has to go somewhere! Did that just- Shit! Are you a simp? No. I'd be a simp to myself if I became a VTuber. Nah, I wouldn't. I'm never a simp. Oh, that's right. I would also need, like, a fucking voice changer. Nice combo, Alep. No! Alep, no! Nice unblock. Oh! Points if you know the name of this song. Make up mind. Fly. Christian Garcia gets 100 points.
Fight.
Alright. Jiggly G's. I don't want to talk about Doi, dude. LOL! Wow! That hit. Can you talk about Doi's stepson, Aya? Damn it. No! Dude, I don't have any diva glitches for you. What's your favorite thing about Devo? He's cool. Is JoJo gay? I don't know. What's your favorite? Fuck you. Alright? That's my favorite thing about Leslie. Who's your favorite character in the roster of HFTF? It's Devo. Thank you. toxic people pressure, idiot. Oh! Jasper Super Smash Brothers Melee. Picked a Midler somehow. Guess we're playing Midler. You see that? I just did the fucking Midler float. I tried to guard cancel. I don't know what I was expecting. Jeez. I can't believe it. Check this out, dude. You're actually playing with arcade or keyboard? Both. I got keyboard WASD and arcade buttons. Thoughts on Melty Blood? It sucks. How do I know that this is the real Aleph Null and not it impersonating him? Wow, I'm... Nice! Are you the man behind the slaughter? Nope. Fucking hurt. Would you play Ronaldinho Soccer? Maybe? But I can't find a ROM for it, so... Why don't you use the mouth super? Cause I don't wanna. Easy games, dude. I'd fucking float. Nice try! Yo, my guy, you gotta stop wasting your super on that shit. I've escaped every single time. No!
Make up mind.
Not Avdol. Nope. It's gonna be Polnareff or Jotaro. How long did it take for your mixbox to ship? It took like 2 weeks, 2-3 weeks. Why does it always sound like you aren't enjoying yourself? I am enjoying myself. Oh my!
Make up mind. Fly.
Why was the screen like that? There was no reason for the screen to be like that. That's not what I wanted, but you know what? Fuck it.
Make up mind. Fly.
Nice try. Yeah, fuck you. How about that? What do I have to do to fight you? Look in the description. Alright, this is gonna expose your flaws. Whole horse. You're dead. Well, now you're dead, huh? Good day, cunt. His name's cunt. Do you think performing infinites is a respectable tactic outside of tournaments? No. Devo has a counter? Yeah. It's called play a better character. Like an S tier. Avdol, dude. Make up mind. Is Boingo shot random? No. You control where it goes. You could have picked the worst fucking character for this matchup, dude. Oh my god, dude! No! I'll make you fucking learn how to play the game. First, you don't do that, or else that happens. Hello. I tried to buy the game for my PS1. Why? It's not the same game as this, you know that, right? Thoughts on Samsho versus... I don't know. I never played Samsho. Yeah, I don't know why they changed the game for the PS1. It's honestly really stupid. Who's the most boring character? Khan? Do the combo. No! I want to do, like, the funny combo. No! Come on, dude! Oh, this is one of my favorite songs. Make up mind.
Fine.
God, fuck! Which character has the best grab its rubber soul? That shit hits hard and it fucking sets up Oki.
Okay.
combined. Fly.
Shadow Dio might have the better grab because it sets up multiversal Oki. Why can't I hit it, dude? I'm thoroughly convinced that I won't be able to hit it. Why does he look so pissed? Because, Iggy. I'm never hitting this combo, dude. It just won't hit! On the JoJo band tier list, it's fine. I don't have any issues with it. I don't know how to get that combo. I did it, and now I can't do it anymore. Oh, I almost got 8 rips! Oh, well... It's the end of the song. I think...
Fuck!
Oh! Alright. Just remember, if you want to see me become an anime girl, please donate. I'll see you next week.